Alright. Man, I missed that announcer that was telling us what the... Wow, that's a lot of cubes. He just went through that thing.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck.
Okay. And... go! There we go. Got it. First try.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
That is. Air is too expensive to come down here. I mean, how below are we?
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Oh man, that must have sucked. 15 acres, huh? Okay. Anything I should know before? No? Okay. Oh. Go. Okay. Oh man. I gotta take a look. Yeah. Since the orange is there, blue, or red. Get ready for blue. Okay. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, there's a zoom button now. Huh.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers. So sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
Okay.
You don't have to test with the garbage. It's garbage. Press the button again.
Alright. I don't know. Let me just, No, you stay here. I want to see something. Ah, oh, so much for that. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Alright, come to me. And there you go. Thank you. Oh, please don't fall. There you go.
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless?
Yeah.
That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry.
Oh.
You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Alright. Whatever, GLaDOS. Whatever. We'll be right back.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Okay, that's good to know. Oh, so close to reaching it. Oh.
Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Go ahead and grab another one.
Alright, revenge if you...
No. I fizzled that one too.
Really, GLaDOS? Really?
Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
Come on, GLaDOS. Oh no, it's falling multiple times forever. There you go, companion, buddy. You're coming with me. Thing is that, well, not really. Here. Stay here. And ready for the jump. Companion cube, we're in it! There you go. Can I carry you, companion Q? No? Alright.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area. This one is broken. Don't take anything with you.
I will. I'll take my buddy companion Q over. Oh! Wow, okay. Okay. Oh, well, that's not what I meant. Like that. Press the wrong button. There we go. Turn that on. There you go. Come on, companion cube. Wow. Alright. You're coming with me, friend. Oh, companion cube!
I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them.
Damn you, GLaDOS. That was my buddy. What's with you with companion cubes? Okay. Whatever.